Good morning friends, myself Niranjan and you are watching the channel Quest. Today is 15th June. Welcome everybody to our today's session of our regular GK series Today in History, in which today we shall focus on some of the important events happened on 15th June in history in form of questionnaires so as to enable you to memorize easily. Friends, if you are watching the channel first time, then click the red subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you can get all the notifications of our videos. Before beginning, let's have today's thought. Your success is sitting in front of you and all you have to do is to desire it from your heart and take action. Now let's start today's session of our questionnaires. Question number 1. Which Indian social activist born on this day in 1937 contributed to the development of Ralegan Siddhi, a village in Pannar Taluk of Ahmednagar district of Maharashtra and establishing it as a model village for which he was awarded Padma Bhushan? Answer: Anna Hazare. His original name is Kishan Babu Rao Hazare. Question number 2. Which year on this day All India Congress accepted the British plan for partition of India? Answer: 1947. This plan was presented by the British government in 3rd June 1947. Question number 3. Which Indian steel magnate born on this day in 1950 is the chairman and CEO of ArcelorMittal, the world's largest steel making company based in United Kingdom? Answer: Lakshmi Nivas Mittal. Question number 4. Which Indian table tennis player born on this day in 1995 is the top ranked Indian table tennis player and ranked 63rd in the world as of November 2020 and is the first table tennis player to receive Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award? Answer: Monica Batra. Question number 5. Which year on this day Right to Information Act enacted by the Parliament of India? Answer: 2005. Question number 6. Which year on this day India and China decided to open the old Silk Route? Answer: 2006. Question number 7. Which French physician had performed first human blood transfusion on this day in 1667? When he gave a feverish young man approximately 12 ounces of blood taken from a lamb? Answer: Jean Baptiste Denis. He was the physician of King Louis XIV of France. Question number 8. Which scientist had discovered on this day in 1752 that electricity is a magnetic wave? Answer: Benjamin Franklin. He had performed a kite experiment in thunderstorm to demonstrate the relation between electricity and lightning. Question number 9. Which American president had become the commander of the Continental Army on this day in 1775, who commanded it during the American Revolutionary War, which occurred during 1785 to 1783? Answer: George Washington. He became the first president of United States in 1789. Question number 10. Which American chemist had patented his invention vulcanized rubber on this day in 1844? Answer: Charles Goodyear. Question number 11. Which US president had signed a national charter on this day in 1916 that led to the creation of the Boy Scouts of America? Answer: Woodrow Wilson. Question number 12. Which American acrobat performed the tightrope walk over Niagara Falls on this day in 2012 and became the first man to achieve this feat? Answer: Nick Walenda. Friends, Thanks for watching the video. If you feel the video is useful, then comment, like, share and subscribe.